This morning I wanted to create a movie that's nostalgia for me. What you see here on track is my first boyhood train from 1947, when I was a little too young to remember it, but it's a Lionel set number 1437 with whistle and smoke. So let's get it running. And here you can see smoking away. This had a few alterations since it was new and the engine had a paint job, but and now for the whistle. And this set also featured uncoupling. And we've uncoupled. Let's see if we can retrieve our car. Sometimes we get a little traction limited, but let's get on our way again. So this is my first boyhood train, and as you can see, I still had it for these probably over 65 years now. It still runs pretty well and does the things that it used to do. So I hope you enjoyed seeing the video. And as always, thanks for watching. And have a great day.